Timber of Adelaide, though. Trick. Good little dish. And then over the top.
Look at the springs on this guy. Like, that's just the no-layup rule.
For a fadeaway. Doesn't go. Kenny gets the rebound on the break. Cook gathers it. And Phillips has the slam.
10-9. Melbourne have the lead. And Tokoto goes to town.
You see, that's a good two-hand flush by JP Tokoto. A tough Wildcat off defense.
Absolutely, that's the Chris Golding we know. Oh, wow. And there's nothing worse than worse as a player giving up an offensive rebound.
Once again, they got a con. Oh, he just pushes off now. Something special to come.
Now, that was beautiful. That was beautiful to watch.